We live in a place that people like to call America. In America, you learn about other places like Nazi Germany, Maoist China, Soviet Russia. Those places are horrible places. People are dying in the street, they're being thrown in prison for no reason at all. It's a police state. Everybody is watched all of the time. It's a totalitarian dictatorship. You can be killed or assassinated by the president for absolutely no reason. Here in America, we have people put in jail and removed from society in the most disgusting of ways for producing meth, which was sold in every drugstore until the patent expired. These corporations, the psychological social enterprises that are hungry for evolutionary power, they'll kill anyone that attempts to divest it from them. You guys think copyright laws about downloading music? You're dead wrong. It's about who owns your mind. It's intellectual property, right?